everything, amenity, pool, gym, hot tub, serenity.
You're an idiot.
What is up, Vega Vloggies? Welcome to the vlog. It's a great day because it's vlog day. Let's go. So today, we are going back in time to when I made the music video because I want to show you the behind the scenes because it's pretty entertaining to watch. Kind of make it short and sweet for you guys. There were a couple things that I learned doing this music video that I'm going to get into. Hopefully you have a good laugh and maybe learn something too if you think of making a property tour music video in the future. Anyways, the first thing that I learned is learn the lyrics to your song.
Wait, I don't even know the lyrics right now.
Get a community, security make it safe to stay. Welcome to Miami. Bienvenido to, well, I messed it up.
Miami, yeah, bro? Yeah. Come on.
Wait, go again. Customize and finish to
make your way. Brand new mention on the water with me.
Damn, that's hard.
Mention on the water gives you space to play. Customize and finish to make it your way. Brand new mention on the water gives you space to play. Customize and finish to make it your way. Brand new mention on the water gives you space to play.
He put like a little emphasis. Your.
To make it your way.
Ready, ready.
Brand new mention on the water for your kids to place. Brand new mention on the water. Brand new water. Brand new mention on the water gives you space to play. Wait. Brand new water on the mansion. Welcome to Gables Estates. Bienvenido.
You can see your pits, bro.
Brand new mansion on the water. What?
Don't raise your arms from there.
Now this space is really something. Let's get into it now. Every home, nice bedrooms, and a space to allow. When security comes, it'll maze a brow. Every time people pass, they'll be like, oh wow, I'm feasting. All ensuite bedrooms, real big bathrooms, everything. Hot tub, serenity. Nice.
So this space is really something. Let's get into it now. This space is really something. Let's get into it now. This space is really something.
Yo, come on, bro.
So this space is really something. Let's get into it now. Let's get into it now. Let's get into it now. Let's get into it now.
My name is Jen. So as you can see, I didn't know the lyrics to my own song, okay? And I did create the lyrics. I wrote them myself. How I did it was I played Miami by Will Smith, and then I would like pause it and try to find words that kind of rhyme went with the song. So I did it myself. I put it on a word sheet. Okay, I got my phone, and then I played the song in the background and made like a voice memo with the lyrics while reading the lyrics. So I really didn't take the time to learn them. And then I went out, we had 3 days of shooting. The first 2 days of shooting, I was playing the drafted version of my song on my voice memos. So I didn't even have the final song, which I should have done as well. That's a learning lesson. Create the song first and then go shoot the music video. But the reason why I didn't create the actual song is because it's not as easy as it sounds. I actually had to learn how to use GarageBand. So after the 2 days of shooting, I went home and I learned how to use GarageBand, and it took me like 6 hours to actually create the song. And after like reciting the lyrics over and over again on GarageBand and mixing it and doing that and raising my voice, because the whole song is my voice, by the way.
Welcome to the recording of the day.
After doing all that and learning it, finally created the song. And then on the third day, we went out with the actual song in hand and me actually knowing the lyrics, and it was a breeze. Another thing that I learned was don't shoot so many shots with the same lyrics.
Kind of far.
You see me?
Yeah, you're kind of far though.
All right, start recording. Every amenity, pool, gym, hot tub, serenity. New dock, ocean in vicinity. All right, go again. Closer. Like me like lounging, like. Every amenity, pool, gym, hot tub, serenity. Start it again. Every amenity, pool, gym, hot tub, serenity.
You're an idiot. There's no way you didn't see that.
Every amenity, pool, gym, hot tub, serenity. Hot tub.
So instead of doing what you just saw, I would actually just have the shot, like know exactly what I'm gonna shoot for that line or that lyric. So for example, when I say living on the water with no bridges to bay, I know I'm gonna want the water behind me and showing that there's no bridges to bay. So I should get a shot like that instead of shooting 50 different shots in 50 different locations saying the same thing over and over again. Because we did it over and over and over again. As you'll see right here, poor Julio, I made him do his scene like 20 times. Oh, sorry, I was just getting the car.
You see me?
No.
3, 2. Every amenity, pool, gym, hot tub, serenity. 1. Every amenity. You think I can do like the squat, like jump?
No.
Without touching?
No.
Oh, you, my elbow.
You touched.
I didn't touch it. I didn't.
Been looking for house stay. Here's the opportunity.
Yo!
Woo! 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 Woo!
Ready? Hold up, go again.
Brand new mansion on the water gives you space to play, customize it. No way. Here I am in the place where security go, Gables Estates, the place celebrities know. Perfect. Here I am in the place where security go, Gables Estates, the place celebrities know.
So that was some behind the scenes footage of the music video. It was my first ever music video, so I know it wasn't gonna be perfect, but I learned from it. I learned from it. So the next time I do a music video, because I am gonna be doing a music video again for a property, guarantee that. Next time, I'm gonna first off make the song and make the final version of the song. That's first things first. Then I'm gonna learn the lyrics to the song. And then when I make the music video, I'm gonna know what shots I want for each lyric or each verse. Because I just went to the house and just shot like different shots. Like I didn't have any plan in mind. I just went and I was gonna sing the song and figure it out. So it's good to have variety and like you singing different versions of the songs in different locations, but I need to plan ahead of time before I go out there and shoot. So that's what I'm going to do the next time I have a music video. But for now, we have this video so that maybe you can learn how to do a property tour music video and learn from my mistakes and not make the same one. One last thing I do want to mention is that this all took a lot of time. This was my shortest video on YouTube ever, but it took me the longest time to create it because I had to create lyrics for the song that actually went with the song, which took hours. I had to actually create the song, okay, on GarageBand and learn how to use GarageBand. Then I had to go record the video, which was 3 days of shooting, okay? And then I had to actually go back, edit the video, go through hours of footage on because I recorded so much. So I had to go through all that footage to create a 2-minute video for you guys. So a lot of effort was put into it. And with that being said, I would appreciate it. If you haven't watched the music video, go and watch it. Link's up here or it's down in the description. And if you're going to the description anyways, you might as well just press the like button while you're at it and subscribe, okay? So we're gonna be putting out more videos, just so you know, changing this up. We're gonna do one vlog a week where it's like weekly vlogs so you can get the day in the life type of things. And then we're gonna do one property tour per week. So one vlog and one property tour per week. It's gonna be a lot on me, but hey, I wanna do this. I love this YouTube thing. I'm having a lot of fun with it. So let's get down, let's get jiggy with it, and make sure you go down and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. Yeah. Gables Estates. Coral Gables bringing the water. Can y'all feel that? Can y'all feel that? Jig it out.